box house on the coast took a mind off St. Louis. Bill was the heir to the Standard Oil name and money, and the town said, how did a middle class divorcee do it? The wedding was charming, if a little gauche, there's only so far new money goes. They picked out a home and called it Holiday House. Their parties were tasteful, if a little loud. The doctor had told him to settle down. It must have been her fault his heart gave out. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the maddest woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. Rebecca gave up on the Rhode Island set.
Walking down to get fish and chips is the first day. I'm part of my family so I can vlog. So much fun. I love where we're staying, and the town is really pretty with all of the different coloured houses. My Big Ben keyring keeps going on my bag in my mints, but yeah, it's really nice. I bought a new spray thing so I feel more witchy, because every single holiday I get a new spray to wear. So it's really fun. Oh, wow, the view! So then I tie a scent with each place that I visit, and then I can go back and smell old body sprays and feel like I'm back there, which is really, really fun. But I can't find my one from Greece last year, which is really sad. So I'm trying to find that. Yeah, it's so cute around here. So many trees. As we were walking down, I was like, saying about all the different trees, and my brother said, I'm like a tree tour guide. Oh my god, the view. So pretty. So yes, fun, fun times. I need to catch up with my family or they might get rid of me.
Never showed up, what could have been. There goes the loudest woman this town has ever seen.
Tomato ketchup. see anything. Love the vibes. So that's the end of the vlog for the first day, and I'll see you all soon. Bye!